Predator Potion Outdoors. Badass bait that works. With a special thanks to our sponsors, Scent Crusher and Duke Traps. To be continued.
Well, we're in the same field. We just caught Tom down there. I didn't video it. I got another one. Wow. Hung up at this badger den. Looks like another Tom, boy. Another tomcat.
Here, come here. Just hold it on him. I'll get behind him.
Just hold it right. See where you can see him? Just don't push that button.
I'm trying to figure out where to...
See it? Just aim it right there.
I got it.
Second cat of the day. Looks like another tomcat at the badger den. Set these holes. Got me a yellow female here. Whole foot catching a Duke 650 Pro. All right. Second run, Kansas season. Had three cats, two toms and a female today. Two nice toms in the same field along the river. Caught all on Predator Potion. Number one is working and Toxic's working real good too. So need any orders, give me a call. Thanks for watching.
I was looking at that all in deep slide, don't we?
Well, got my first coyote of the morning. And my wife's calling me. This was a hot area because there's a trail. The trail goes right along through this grass. So you beginning trappers, find these trails. Set them, and that's where you're gonna catch the animals. All right, we're gonna get him taken care of.
Which one do you want?
Whichever one I can get on him. All right, good start of the morning. Got a big old male coyote on the field edge. Just got him in an alpha on my bone set. Caught him on Toxic. So you can see the trail going through the grass here. All right, we're gonna get him. All right, second coyote of the day. Caught along a waterway here. Got a cotton field over here and a bean field over here. And I got my old buddy Bob. So got him hung up in a Duke Pro 650. So we're gonna get him. Give him a free ride in the truck. Catch you guys later. Yep, hung me up another cat. That's number three in this field. I caught two toms three or four nights ago. It's got to be the female. Caught her in a big Duke 650 Pro. All right. All right, we're back on the fence line up along the Arkansas River and caught a coyote here opening day. Looks like another young coyote, well furred out, looks like a young male. And he's a fighting. Well, he has tore this place up. This is gonna be a good place to get me some dry dirt, so. All right, guys, we're gonna get him. Like I got him hung up in an alpha, so. We're gonna keep on headed down the trail. Nice coyote. That kind of a frosty, foggy morning. And I got a bean edge, field edge here. And I hung me up another light colored coyote here. All right, look at, chew them trees all off. Look at, showing me your teeth. Show me your teeth. All right.
We're going to keep going.
All right. Third coyote of the morning. Looks like a male. Pretty good color. He's a little bit red, but well, he tore this up. It's going to be a good place to get some dirt. So, all right, guys. We're going to get him down, and we'll catch you on down the trail.